Here comes Cedric.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Guys, Cedric Alexander had one of the best matches in the Cruiserweight Classic a couple of years ago, and it was so good, Triple H came out and applauded the man and then signed him to a WWE contract.
Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die. Cedric has a bright future here in WWE.